The Public Authority for Consumer Protection has denied rumors circulating about an approval to raise the prices of hand sanitizers for a pharmacy. The PACP said in a statement, "Be confident that the authority did not give any approval to the pharmacy to raise prices, and the pharmacies that did so were in violation and necessary legal measures are being taken regarding this matter." In addition to that, the Royal Hospital on Monday announced temporary suspension of services provided for routine cases until further notice. The suspension includes routine appointments in the outpatient departments and operations departments in coordination with patients and will not affect their health. The hospital said in its statement, "This measure is taken in the interest of the safety of patients and society and in accordance with the decisions of the Supreme Committee formed in this regard." Moreover, the Ministry of Heritage and Culture has announced that museums will be closed across Sultanate starting Tuesday. In a statement, the ministry said, "For the safety of visitors, the Ministry of Heritage and Culture will close the doors of museums starting tomorrow, Tuesday, March 17, until further notice."